Okay, welcome back to the third wave video recordings. This is going to be set number 3 of 5, where I'm going to be covering numbers 15 through 11 of the most viewed videos. So number 15 is Time After Time, a Cyndi Lauper song. So here it comes with a lot of shimmer reverb. Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick, and I think of you, caught up in circles. Confusion is nothing new. Flashback to warm nights, almost left. Is turned to gray, watching through windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside, the drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Hand on wise. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look, but you will find. I will catch you. I'll to time, time after time, time after time. Little flub at the end, but hey, we'll take it. We're going to move on to number 14 in this list, which requires that I go to a dadgad guitar and dadgad tuning. So give me a few minutes to get there, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back with guitar tuned in dadgad. I love the sound of that. This is number 14. It is the Fields of Athenry, which is by Pete St. John. Actually a very, very well-known Irish tune. And like a lot of Irish tunes, it's a chorus that follows every verse. So you're welcome to join in at the chorus if you'd like. Or the curse, it doesn't matter. So this is Fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard the young girl calling. Oh, Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. The small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely around the fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Oh, nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled, they cut me down. Raise our child in dignity. The last star falling as a prison ship sailed out against the sky. For she'd live and hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely. Athenry. Oh, so lonely around the fields of Athenry. It's so lonely around the fields of Athenry. Fields of Athenry. Athenry is a nice little village, by the way. I've been through it. So we're going to go on to number 13, which means I have to go back to a regular six string. And so give me a few seconds and I'll do that. Okay, we're back in standard tuning again. And this is number 13. Number 14 was Fields of Athenry. Number 13 is Fields of Gold. So it's another Fields song. This is by Sting, one of my favorite musicians. So. Here comes Fields of Gold. To number 12. When I heard this done by another group, not the original composer, I hated this song. I thought it was really awful, the worst of bubblegum pop. But I later heard the song done by the actual composer, Neil Diamond, and he played it more acoustically, more like a singer-songwriter song, and I thought, that's actually a really good song. I didn't know that. So here it is, number 12 on our list, I'm a Believer by Neil Diamond. Isn't that a much nicer version than the Monkees version? All right, we're moving on to the last song in this set, which is a John Prine song, number 11, called Hello in There. We lost John to the coronavirus back, I think, in April, which is a shame. He was a great songwriter. great performer. I love a lot of his music. And this is one of my favorite songs of his. Also, as I said, hello in there. Here it comes. City. Me and Loretta liked to live in there. It's been years since a life of their own. They left us alone. John and Linda, they live in Omaha. We lost Davy in the Korean War. I still don't know what for. Doesn't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger. Old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She just sits and she stares through the back door screen. And all the news, it just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we've both seen. Someday I'll go and I'll call up Rudy. We work together in the factory. But what could I say if he asks what's new? Huh, nothing. What's with you? Nothing wants to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger. Old rivers grow wilder. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime and you spot some hollow ancient eyes, please don't just pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello in there, and that ends this set. I'll be back with the fourth of the five sets soon, so I will see you then.